Did you know rain can be used to soften your hair? That's right. Rain is generally softer than our tap water. It is naturally acidic, and when used as a hair rinse, it closes the cuticle and can make your hair soft, silky, and shiny. So if you're bored on a rainy day, make the most of it. You will need a plastic container and a rainy day. Leave the container out until it fills up. Then, remove any floating debris. Shampoo and condition your hair. As a final rinse, take your rainwater and pour it all over your hair. That's it! Dry and style your hair as usual. Your hair should feel soft, silky, and manageable. Enjoy your clean, fresh hair.